My name is Samphel. Today I'll be talking about cleaning air with balloons. This process is possible through electrostatic precipitators. Electrostatic precipitators are used to remove pollution from the air. In this video, I will be using a balloon and a dark pepper with a plastic bag, a white piece of paper, and a plastic tube to demonstrate this experiment. Hi guys, today I'll be demonstrating an experiment on cleaning air with balloons. So let's start off with a balloon. You start inflating it, and you got this balloon right here. After that, you can have your pepper, maybe half a teaspoon of pepper, sprinkle it down on a white piece of paper. And then you can start rubbing the balloon on your shirt or your hair, where it creates static electricity. After that, the charge of the balloon will attract the peppers. Right here. And that's it. After this, let me show you a second experiment. You have a plastic tube, a white piece of paper, plastic bag, and the same black peppers. What you do is start putting in the plastic bags inside the plastic tube. So after that, you got your plastic bag inside the tube, and you can start rubbing it. And this creates a charge inside the plastic tube. It's good if you do it for a little while, because you would want to have the charge built inside the tube. After that, you can take out the plastic bag and you can slowly start sprinkling the peppers. And as you can see, you have some peppers stuck on the inside of the tube due to the static electricity created by the plastic bag. Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Industries use this model to collect pollutants in the metal containers. The air pollutants, which are negatively charged, get stuck to the side of the metal containers, which are positively charged, which collect the dirty pollutants. This helps in creating clean air for the environment.